Brian Acevedo has been teaching at Waubonsie for 12 years and has been the assistant athletic director for 8 of those years. As a person who is in charge of scheduling Waubonsie's practice facilities, this year has been challenging for him because the gym space has to be shared between different sports. Scheduling has been a struggle. Because they are in season, certain sports have to be given priority over other sports.
You know, so it's been a lot of juggling of gym space and then competitions. You know, it's just kind of been a giant puzzle of trying to figure out, you know, where everything fits and how to get these athletes and coaches an opportunity to work together. There are 4 time slots in the main gym, and then there are 8 time slots for the field house because we split the field house in 2, and then there's also the balconies and the weight room. It's probably about 18 to 20 different time slots.
As a coach himself, Acevedo understands and appreciates the value of being able to use the practice facilities.
We're definitely fortunate to have the opportunity for, you know, these contact days that we otherwise wouldn't have. You know, as the baseball coach here, you know, understanding that we lost a season last year, it's an absolutely horrible thing. I wouldn't want to see that with any other sport. So, you know, just the opportunity to work in the off season together with our athletes has been a great opportunity, but it's been a very big challenge scheduling wise.
DuPage Valley Conference athletic directors have been working to create competition schedules so that all conference schools could begin finding non-conference opponents and secure officials for conference games. Some sports face a challenge in scheduling conferences because the days they play lead to less availability in scheduling certain schools. For Warrior Update, I'm Bhavneet Grover.